How is VS Code built and maintained? Every 6 months, we update our roadmap that tracks what we want to do in the next 6 to 12 months. You can check this roadmap out in the wiki section of our VS Code repository in GitHub. Each iteration is typically 4 weeks long, and the planning for this goes based on the themes that is outlined in the roadmap. First week of the iteration is the debt week. Bug fixes, refactorings, engineering debt items, this is what we concentrate on the first week. By the time the week ends, we finalize our iteration plan for that month. This plan gets published as a GitHub issue with the label iteration plan. It tracks each feature we are going to work on, who owns it, and a GitHub issue link to it, which tracks the said feature. The next 2 weeks is the development time. We work on the said features and any bug fixes that we need to do based on the incoming issues. The last week is the end game. We create test plan items, become testers, and test the features that we worked on. This is followed by bug verification. Invariably, every month, this goes on to hundreds and sometimes 200 bugs that we need to verify. Followed by content writing. We write the documentation and write up our release notes. By the time the next week rolls on, we are in the dead week of the next iteration. By the time it's mid of the week, the stable release has been, well, stable for a week, and we release the monthly update. Apart from the monthly updates, we also release nightly builds. So if you want the greatest and the latest of VS Code, you should get on the Insiders bandwagon.